In these days of Lenten journey, we have seen and we have heard the call to sow justice in the lives of those we in the lives of those we serve.